Well, then, before we begin Star Wars to the day, different aliens from a different galaxy, more Transformers. I found a Huffer. It's Huffer. Come on, focus. Why does the camera never want to focus on the thing that's literally right in front of it? There we go. That's Huffer. There we go. Huffer is an Autobot from Transformers Kingdom line, which I don't know why they couldn't make up their mind. Like, are you guys going to do Beast Wars, or are you going to do Generation 1 stuff some more? But it's Huffer, who comes with a little shield thing and comes with a little gun thing. And Huffer in the original series, what I remember is Huffer is always the one who ends up towing Optimus Prime's trailer when Optimus is injured. Which is good. Like, somebody should be around to do that stuff. So, we have this new toy. I have not transformed this thing yet, so I'm gonna fiddle with it and hopefully figure out how to turn him into his truck mode. It looks to me like the feet flip. They flip around. It looks like they're meant to plug together. So there's that. Fold the legs up over there. Repeg it all together again, since apparently you can't just do that. And then, okay, I see some wheels in there. The canopy. Head. Let's see. Ah, there's a hinge in the waist here. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. So, maybe. Maybe not. Oop. Nope, that's not it. Plug that back in. Seems to me like, yeah, okay, arms, hands, that's good. I feel like I'm missing something with these wheels. Are they supposed to just, there we go, okay. Now we're getting somewhere. The arms fold down, which makes sense. Then the wheels fold out. Yes. Yep. Pop that thing back on its axle point again. Let's rotate that head up. Or leave it down. Yeah, let's rotate it up. So these arm pieces, I know, are supposed to become his smokestacks. Although I'm not quite sure how. Right this second. Let's rotate those back up. What have I missed here? There are some pegs on the back of the canopy here. Maybe those are meant to plug into something on the arms. Yeah, it looks like there's a peg hole there. Okay. I feel like I've really messed something up here. Ah, there we go. Let's go like that. all the way down so that you can rotate the stack up, then rotate the elbow joint around to rotate that back up. Okay, and then this goes back here and needs to plug into those two smokestack spots. This doesn't feel very solid. Shield looks like it meant to plug in the back there. Maybe. How close do we think I actually got here? Wow, he doesn't have a rotating waist joint. That's actually kind of disappointing. All that together. It seems odd that that's the only place the shield can plug into. So let's just reach over here, grab the box, grab the instrucciones. Looks like it's supposed to be so much lower than that. Maybe that's just the camera angle of that photo. Oh! Huh. Apparently, this comes apart. The point of the shield is indeed to lay down here, holding those back legs together. But then this part is meant to plug onto the outside, like so. To give him a little truck bed. Well, that's fun, actually. Well, we figured him out. Not super complex, but, you know, the chest fold out to make the arm stacks and the front wheels is a little bit of an effort. And, like I said, I'd have to unstack an entire display to show it off, but can actually tow Optimus's trailer from the same line, which is cool, because of course it's the only thing that Huffer is famous for. Oop, there it is. And well, no, transforming, I did it up here. It wasn't all off screen. I did it up here. He makes a neat little orange truck. Wrong one. There we go. Let's go to Dathomir, so that BD-1 can finish his quest to turn Cal into a real Jedi boy. Maybe. Oop. Mabel, you want to come lay down? I was on the ship when I stopped playing.
You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me.
But Jedi are never supposed to embrace their emotions.
Rhi's still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
We have learned that.
Robo must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path. BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Having a good time, BD?
Oh, BD's great. Oh, I hate this wall. I hate it. Where are you going? Was there. Can't see a dang thing. Oh, thirsty puppy. Where was I going? What was I doing? Let's see. We've explored fully the Strangled Cliffs. Good. The upper Strangled Cliffs we have not fully explored, apparently, but we have found all of the chests. Ah, there's this door. Here. did go down there. Alright, so this is upper. Okay, so it's got to be what's behind that door that it's trying to tell me to go look at, right? So we need to go across, across, down to here. Brother's Bastion. Right? Yeah. Before we do that.
Brothers, an intruder! Pass the trespasser! I will not refuse this! You cannot break me!
Time to end this!
Open? Door is locked from the other side. Alright. That. I remember trying to get this last time I was here. I did it without having to do the jump. I thought I would have to double jump. That's incredibly frustrating, actually.
Survived. Something about her is familiar.
Maybe the one who told us to get the hell out of here? Let's just take a look. Dathomir, Flora and Fauna, the Night Brothers, the Night Sisters, the Stranger. Wait. This is specific stuff. Alright. Well, we have not fully explored the upper cliffs yet, according to this. So I guess it's whatever is behind door number one. Aha, I see you. I have no idea if this is gonna work. It's absolutely not. I feel like that's where I'm supposed to go, though. Maybe. Is there some other way to get up there? Ow. Just doesn't seem likely that this is the way this is meant to work. Where else? Is there a way in? Did I go in there?
Hmm.
Skill tree. We have 2 points. Hold L1 and hit triangle. That's what I keep doing wrong. That's fine.
We can win, brothers! Brothers, please!
Can I get a stim, BD1?
Thanks. Yeah, so there's a hole in the cliff face up there. I'm not sure how we're supposed to get to it. We opened up this shortcut. So we don't have to take the long way around to get to where we're going. Yes, I know I then turned around and went the long way. Looks like there's nothing in here. Brother's Bastion, supposedly I've explored everything here. Alright, fine.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
I like your enthusiasm. But Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
Okay.
So much better. Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Cool. I missed.
I can't believe we made it.
Well, I mean,
you sure know how to have fun.
Okay, well, maybe this leads us to that area that we're trying to get into. Yeah, maybe. Climbing rope. A squeeze through place. And a door that apparently we can't open yet. Door is locked from the other side. Of course it is. Well, through here.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No, he was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Gross.
They will have their revenge.
Cool zombies.
Always finding stuff.
You just fought walking corpses, and that's... Okay.
Leave this place.
Up here.
But I don't want to leave this place without what I came here for. Because I have no respect for your culture or its stuff. Only what it can give me. Alright, if there's gonna be undead, might as well do... We're gonna get swarmed. Might as well do the
you
thing.
You will pay for their death.
That Night Sister keep following us. Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Yes. Quite clearly, you've worked
on. Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
This go. Oh, back down. Into here. Where there's a treasure box, because what's in the box? Just need to know, don't you?
What's that, BD?
Power and control. unlocked the shortcut back down to here. Cool. Let's take the elevator back up.
Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Dathomir glyphs. Using acid from the Hydratus. Rather than staining the surface, the acid burns into even the hardest rock faces, leaving permanent marks. Each symbol must be carefully drawn, both to preserve accuracy and avoid damage to oneself. Master calligraphers are rare and extremely valued for their talents. Cool.
Stop him from moving! Kill the Jedi!
Help me, BD!
Don't lose sight of him!
Here's what?
Long Jedi can be weak.
Come on. Come on.
You cannot break me.
I in fact can, apparently. Sense echoes.
Someone was hunted here.
The Night Brothers were chasing someone through the swamp, someone they feared.
Stim here, BD. That's so much better.
Down here. Nothing down here. Scan, scan, scan. Spider domestication. However, there's only recently began efforts to domesticate the Baneback spider. Without the Night Sisters' magical anti-venoms, the task has occasionally proven deadly. However, if a spider is captured young and raised alongside a Night Brother, it will bond with him and become a lasting companion. Gross.
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
new leader came to control the Night Brothers, a powerful stranger. Do we rest here? I don't know if resting here is a good idea. We need more stim packs. Why not?
Jedi.
I don't want to turn back. Back doesn't lead anywhere. According to this, I haven't explored all of that. Or all of the collapsed settlement. I know why, because there's that climbable wall that I can't climb yet. More scanning. Layer of the Nidak. Massive Gorgara. Cool, 4 seconds.
Sacrifices to set an example.
That's messed up. All right, well. I love how this box doesn't break to friggin' flinders.
Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate.
Oh boy, I can't see. Game. come on. That was rude. Scan something, BD. Why not?
I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
Cool. Where are we? Swamp of Sacrifice. Oh, that's fun. Scan?
Find something?
Brula fruit. It is an antivenom to the bites of the many poisonous snakes. Overconsumption resulted in swamp madness. Oh, we only have one skill point. That's not enough to get anything. We'll rest, though, because why not? What's the worst that happens? I get attacked by spiders right here? I'm not staying. Thought I wouldn't see you.
Fear and rage. How could anyone survive here?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see you, Force Echo. Wrong button. I wanted to hit this button. There's a climbing spot there, but I can't use it yet. Alright, so I'm supposed to fight this thing. Swamp, why don't we?
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Boring. Oh my God! Many.
A little help.
Open the box. There's a Force Echo over there.
something in there.
Nope. The crashed ship.
The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
I mean, like, the stranger is totally Cordova, right? Right, I'm not crazy. That's the thing that makes the most sense. Floors are all messed up in this place. Oh, I saw that spider.
For my sisters.
New terrarium seed. Didn't they already kill you?
Could use a little help, PD. Nice work.
Another slice box. Just a box with more steps to unlock.
Need to know, don't you? There was something in there.
BD's just finding all sorts of stuff to scan.
Thanks, BD.
Bleeding gut.
BD.
Oh, there's a branch here. Yep. BD. Oh, what's in the
box? Check it out. What you got there?
Power control 2.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Night Sister Mother? Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. Okay. Come here, freaks. Now climb. Oh, cool. The weird giant.
That thing looks like trouble.
Can't resist me!
All brothers! Died with honor! Your blows are weak!
Fire lichen grows naturally in the dry climate of Dathomir. I was just in a swamp. Nearly impossible to rip from the rock. Cool. That's cool. Creepy faces everywhere. All around me are giant creepy faces. This.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Uh-huh. Worked out well. More fire lichen. I have no idea where I am or where I'm going. Shortcuts. Always cut loose the shortcuts. Now. Can't climb the fire lichen wall. Oh, right, I rested here that one time. Now, okay. That's the shortcut back up to there. That's up there. Now, there was somewhere over here. On top of this building, as I recall. Yeah. So how do I get on top of there? And there doesn't appear to be anything overhanging it. But there is that. Nope. Ooh, almost fell. There's a platform over here. How do I get on that platform? I am on Dathomir. Just desperately trying to find more stuff and to piss off the locals more. Apparently. Do I just go down there? Maybe. Okay. Maybe this is where I need to go to get to that one. Yes. Okay. We found it. Jeez, Cal. I am a fan of this poncho. I do think it looks good. What's this sense echo?
The Night Sisters use this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power.
Not fully explored this area, but shock, there's an exit there and an exit up there. So let's... Can we get... No, can't go through that way. So we gotta go this way to get back. Alright, where's that shortcut rope? There it is. Hup, hup, grab... Wanted to go the other way? Can we go the other way? Up. Thank you.
Only death awaits you here.
Only death, you say? Well, I mean... You've got zombies, so really. I do have 2 skill points available. Let's see, let's get this one. Let's just send enemies flying. Sounds like the sort of thing I need to do, right? It's gonna be a boss fight time, I can already tell. Jedi flip.
Wait up, it might be dangerous.
BD. Yeah. Whoa. Come on, then.
Help me, BD.
So I need to have enough horsepower. Yeah, this fight's not actually that interesting to me. I also don't like the fact that I have a thing that can cut through steel, and yet hitting this thing in its head doesn't kill it. I don't understand how I'm supposed to dodge that when I can't double jump over it. And I can't use force powers on this thing, except when it tells me I'm alive. Come on! Now it just gets to run away.
I think it's gone.
Yeah, cool. Let's steal this guy's climbing mitts. That's incredibly dumb. All right, well, I fought this thing down here.
PD, toss me stim.
I'm incredibly frustrated by that boss fight. Because the corpse had climbing claws on it so that I can climb on this new wall type. and apparently climb faster. Which has literally only been relevant on this planet. Oh, cool. Cool, squeeze through the tight spaces. It's just a loading screen, that's all. They just don't want us to see a loading screen. Back out here. Cool. What's this?
The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Cool. Well, we found all the stuff for the Knight Brothers. They seem like a bunch of idiots. Meditate. Rest.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you.
I already killed that thing once. Oh, come on. I've literally only had that happen once before. Faster, pal.
We're gonna die. No.
I have no control here. Cool, you have to hit this thing. Okay, what am I trying to hit here? I don't know what you're asking of me, game.
we go again.
Oh, you have to land on its neck. That time I didn't have to hit a button. Just call the friggin' Mantis. They're a spaceship. They can fly in atmosphere. I disapprove of video game set pieces that I have no say in. Like, I'm not... Like, this is a stupid QuickTime event, in my opinion. In a game where we haven't done stupid set pieces. Oh look, we killed this creature.
You okay? Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature though.
One second. Guide, right? Yeah. Dathomir. So cool. Where am I now? Oh, I just crash landed here conveniently. I didn't get to finish exploring up there. And the game wants me to go that way. So let's no. No. Yeah, I also feel bad for the creature that I just killed, even though I invaded its lair. Look, all I'm saying is Jedi aren't all they're cracked up to be. I've killed a lot of wild animals on this quest. And a bunch of people defending their home who don't want me here. I mean, the Imperial Stormtroopers, screw those guys. Nazis get lightsabered, but Yeah. All the Knight Brothers wanted was for me to not be on their planet. Night Sister demanded I leave. I'm not welcome here.
The Night Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
Cool. Just real quick, what's back here? Oh, look, they just leave a treasure box here. Just steal their shit, no big deal.
There was something in there.
Uh-huh. Nope. Found the chest, found the secret, just haven't fully explored it yet, which I imagine is go this way, do this drop. I have now fully explored Witch's Horn. The Swamp of Sacrifice, I have not yet. And I certainly haven't explored all of the Night Brother Village. But I'm hoping that if I go climb that wall there, that'll finish this area. Excuse me. Yes, I've fully explored the Swamp of Sacrifice. Moving on.
Your blows are weak.
Me first. Come on. Come on, you idiots. That's annoying. Huh? I should just go this way. Excuse me.
Intruder is here!
Just show up, break all their shit. I guess I should be thankful they didn't drop more zombies on my head.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
I mean, I'm glad the climbing's faster. That's helpful.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Well, I mean, if I'd known, I wouldn't have pulled the bridge down. Sometimes. Oh, look. Treasure just hanging out down here.
Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
Vagabond. No, I like this one still. Force Echo.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Huh. Well. Just treasure hanging out down here.
Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
Dolovite. What the heck is Dolovite? Okay. Is there something I can do with this? That you're on? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Sure is another narrow tunnel. Just meditate. Let's just meditate. All right, let's see. Wait. Night Brother Dungeon. Oh, cool. That's a separate thing. So now we're in the village. We're supposed to be going down there, it would appear to suggest. There. Alright, I am supposed to go down through there, through that door. So I'm fighting these guys, whether I want to or not. So I might as well just get it the hell over with. Don't I, though?
BD, Stim! Stim, BD!
Don't drop your guard. Get him, brother!
Don't worry about it. Okay. Come on, then. Come on. I don't know where I'm supposed to be putting that. We'll come back to it. And by we'll come back to it, I guess we we'll deal with it now. What's in the box?
I knew you'd jump in there. What's that, BD?
Night Brother Village. We have the one chest, but we have not fully explored yet. Hopefully, it will be fully explored when we finish leaving. Echo.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
The swamp. Cool, cool.
Hey,
Getting there. Shortcut unlocked. Rope to climb. I have fully explored the Knight Brother village. How? Why? Suppose it was for the best. I nearly missed a sense, I think.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
He must die.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Knight Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
But I do see someone outside the mantis. Just happens to be Seer. Okay. So let's just go through here then. This door, finally. Shortcut unlocked.
Get the intruder! It cannot hide your weakness! Yes, it will not stop me! I will strike!
Uh-huh. You were saying. Alright, we have finally finished exploring this area. All right. We haven't finished exploring the collapsed settlement, however, because there's that climbing spot that we couldn't do before. So... I guess let's go do that. Stranger's gone.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Brothers! Intruder!
What am I doing? I missed.
Kill the intruder! Brother, I will avenge
them. All right. What?
I guess the MPD won.
That's annoying. Oh, come on. I know I didn't do it on my first try last time, but I never failed that part of the jump. All right, let's go. Call the elevator. Go up the elevator. Climb this wall. I don't think that's a platform for me. We have now fully explored the collapsed settlement. Just open the shortcut. All right, we got a whole bunch more lightsaber parts. Let's look. Justice, valor and wisdom, power and control, passion and strength, Magus, Eno Cordova, duty and resolve, 2 and 1, elemental nature, Though, now that I have elemental nature 1, maybe that. So many materials now. Super shiny. Unlocked a shortcut, basically. All right, here's the tomb.
This must be the tomb.
or we're going to learn the truth. Looks like all the rest to do is here in the crumbling ruins. Oh. Got it.
Mind helping me out?
I've defeated four mysterious creatures. The Nidhogg Alpha. Okay. Anything else up here? All right, well, let's go down this way. Look at that, there's a treasure box. What's in the box?
Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something.
Myrmidon. He's all rusty. No. Oh, look. All right, fine.
You cannot stand against us.
I can, and I will. Oh, boy, that's a lot of them. Oh my gosh!
Stim, BD! Help, BD!
Please!
Need an assist!
Oh my god. Game. Ugh. I was about to be real mad.
BD, help please.
Wow, that sucked. Now can I go open this box?
What would I do without you? Yep, there you go.
Fail at this quest?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Wow, that's terrible. Yeah, I barely didn't fall. That was me mashing the grab button, being like, please just grab the stupid terrain that's right there. Another box.
Hey, BD, take a look. What's that, BD?
Poncho. Come on. What makes it outlaw? Oh, the underlining is black. Boring. What am I doing? Where am I going? Cool, this way. I'd really like a place to meditate. I need a rest pretty badly. New stim canister.
Stim time. Here you go. Whoa, filled all your stim slots. That's great.
Hey.
Well, now I feel unstoppable.
You shouldn't. We're totes still going to die here. We have found all of the stim canisters to be found. Alright. Nightmare ruins. So there's one chest left to find. And it's going to be right through the main gate, right? Because we just found everything over there. Enter the crumbled ruins. Uh-huh. They're called nightmare ruins, map. There's a meditate point straight ahead, so I guess let's go up here. Please stand.
My friend, we've reached the Tomb of Conjecture in search of an Astrea.
It is more secluded than even I would have thought. It seems the way in was secret even during the time of the Zepho, a contrast from the ostentatious tomb of Mictrol. Yet not a welcome one. The Night Sisters of Dathomir granted me passage, but even they warned me against these ruins. Something dark transpired here. I feel it. There's the last treasure.
Wanna look inside? What is it, BD?
Smuggler. I mean, that's great. I like the blue. Alright. We have very little left to do on Dathomir. It looks like we need to come up here. I thought there was a meditate point. There does not appear to be a meditate point here. You have lied to me, game.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
There was not a meditate point here just a second ago. I want to make that clear. Skill tree. Let's do Howling Pole. That seems like a mistake. Why would you... Well, we've almost maximized everything. Let's rest. Only three more skill points, and then we can be fully maximized. Ah. Cool. Let's see. Oh, this is when they turn on us.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh yeah, I better go.
We'll talk later. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul has called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Position.
I'm working on it.
Success and failure. Life and death. Light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
Oh, I see.
Get a move on, Padawan.
Oh, is that not the way I'm supposed to go? I'm missing something easy. I thought maybe I was supposed to go through the wall there.
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
Am I supposed to wall run there? Misunderstanding something.
Stay on task, Padawan. Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck.
Cool. How am I supposed to make this jump? I'm missing something. I'm missing something easy here, I feel.
This training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day, one way or another.
What am I failing at understanding here? That's not it. Oh, am I just going the wrong damn way? Okay, how am I supposed to make this jump? I am missing something obvious here. I can just tell. I just don't know what it is. Okay. Okay, that's weird. Dang it. Okay, I need to get higher up on that wall.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro, are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Jarotable.
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go.
Whoa.
Go!
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
Backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Keep moving.
That's a pretty impressive amount of damage to have done. Already.
Override just ahead. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send back up. Door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through.
Taking far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move. What's that sound? Get ready! Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Except they never signal.
remember. Trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Well, did we break the temple because your Force went nuts?
On your head.
No.
You will always be weak. Show me your strength.
Broke the lightsaber.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
Really?
Nothing.
Cool.
BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Couldn't go through the door.
It's not Cobra's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's It's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Oh, damn.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Faster, run faster, run faster. Oh boy. Things are getting wild.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Knight Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Please run faster.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know
oh
it.
Oh, boy.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
This is good advice.
Cal.
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
But I like that one. Ilum. New planet.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
Still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle, but that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
It's about time I find out who I am.
Yep. Sure thing. Real quick, though. Like, we'll do that tomorrow. Because it's late. And I need to go to work tomorrow for another full day. And, well, sometimes you don't get to do the whole thing all at once. I really thought that Dathomir was going to be like, it was going to be Dathomir and then go back to Bogano to go into the vault. Apparently that's not what we're doing. Apparently we have to build a new lightsaber first. So we're going to do that. We're going to build a lightsaber. Thanks for hanging out. Tired. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you all next time. Bye-bye.